गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ मनोज चौटिया फ्रॉम रघुनाथ विद्यालय रतनगढ़। यस्टरडे वी स्टडीड अबाउट द करेक्टर्स ऑफ एल्गी, नाउ वी आर स्टडीइंग टुडे क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एल्गी और देयर कॉम्पिटिटिव और कॉम्पेरेटिव स्टडी। एल्गी कैन बी क्लासिफाइड इंटू थ्री ग्रुप्स अकॉर्डिंग टू अवर बुक, क्लोरोफाइसी, फियोफाइसी एंड रोडोफाइसी। क्लोरोफाइसी मीन्स ग्रीन एल्गी, फियोफाइसी मीन्स ब्राउन एल्गी एंड रोडोफाइस मीन्स रेड एल्गी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू नो दैट देर इज सेवन टाइप्स ऑफ पिगमेंट क्लोरोफिल आर फाउंड इन द प्लांट्स, विच आर दैट क्लोरोफिल ए, क्लोरोफिल बी, क्लोरोफिल सी, क्लोरोफिल डी, क्लोरोफिल ई, बैक्टीरियो क्लोरोफिल एंड बैक्टीरियो विरिडिन। These are the seven chlorophyll pigments found in the plants. Which are that? Chlorophyll A to E, A, B, C, D, E and bacterio chlorophyll and bacterio viridin. Among them, these are found in different pigments are found in different types of algae. And two another pigments are also found in the plants, which are that is केरेटिनोइड्स एंड जेंथोफिल्स। केरेटिनोइड्स एंड जेंथोफिल्स एंड थर्ड पिगमेंट इज फाइकोसाइनिन एंड फाइकोइरिथ्रिन। फाइकोबिलिन्स आर कॉल्ड दैट। फाइकोबिलिन्स दो प्रकार के होते हैं, फाइकोसाइनिन और फाइकोइरिथ्रिन। जेंथोफिल्स जो है वो दो प्रकार के होते हैं, केरेटिनोइड्स और जेंथोफिल। ये केरेटिनोइड केरोटीन के प्रकार है, यानी तीन प्रकार के पिगमेंट होते हैं प्लांट्स में। फर्स्ट क्लोरोफिल सात प्रकार के, फिर केरोटीन्स दो प्रकार के, जेंथोफिल एंड केरोटिनोइड, फिर फाइकोबिलिन्स दो प्रकार के, फाइकोइरिथ्रिन एंड फाइकोसाइनिन। नाउ कम टू द क्लोरोफाइसी। क्लोरोफाइसी आर कॉल्ड ग्रीन एल्गी बिकॉज दे हैव रिच इन पिगमेंट क्लोरोफिल ए एंड बी। पिगमेंट क्लोरोफिल ए एंड बी आर फाउंड इन रिच अमाउंट इन क्लोरोफाइसी, सो दे आर कॉल्ड ग्रीन एल्गी। Their plant body may be unicellular, but why we study chlorophyceae in algae? Because they makes the colony. Otherwise, unicellular organism, unicellular eukaryotic organism is studied under the protista kingdom. But they can make a colony and their structure is filamentous. Next, pigment located in chloroplast. Where pigment are located? In chloroplast, and chloroplast may be discoid, cup shaped, net shaped, spirulum or ribbon shaped. Means different types of chloroplast are found in the chlorophyce, which are of that discoid. It may be discoid, it may be cup shaped, it may be net shaped, it may be spirulum shaped, it may be ribbon shaped. Means different types different type of examples of एल्गी फाउंड डिफरेंट टाइप सेट ऑफ क्लोरोप्लास्ट। नेक्स्ट, वन और मोर स्टोरेज बॉडी कॉल्ड पाइरेनोइड्स विच इज प्रोटीन बिसाइड स्टार्च। मीन्स नॉर्मली प्लांट्स स्टोरेज फूड मटेरियल इज स्टार्च, बट इन क्लोरोफाइसी द प्रोटीन इज ऑल्सो स्टोरेज फूड मटेरियल विच इज कॉल्ड पाइरेनोइड एंड विच इज स्टोर्ड इन क्लोरोप्लास्ट। नाउ whenever we study the characteristics of algae, where we study that all types of reproduction means vegetative, asexual and sexual reproduction are found in algae. So vegetative reproduction by fragmentation, asexual reproduction by zoospores. Zoospores means the motile gametes can be performed in asexual reproduction, and motile thing is perhaps or due to flagella or cilia. They have 2 to 8 flagella on the top part or on the head part of it. In whenever we study in Phaeophysis, they are found in lateral side, and here they are found on the top. Next, sexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction is of three type: isogamy, anisogamy, and oogamy. Isogamy means external and internal structure is same in male and female gamete. Whenever एक्सटर्नल स्ट्रक्चर इज सेम बट इंटरनल स्ट्रक्चर इज डिफरेंशिएट देन इट इज कॉल्ड अनाइसोगेमी एंड व्हेन एक्सटर्नल एंड इंटरनल बोथ द स्ट्रक्चर्स आर डिफरेंट देन इट इज कॉल्ड ऊगेमस. सो इन क्लोरोफाइसी आइसोगेमी अनाइसोगेमी एंड ऊगेमस टाइप्स ऑफ सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इज फाउंड. एग्जाम्पल क्लेमाइडोमोनास वोल्वोक्स यूरोथ्रिक्स कारा स्पाइरोगायरा आर द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ क्लोरोफाइसी. नाउ फियोफाइसी फियोफाइसी जनरली कॉल्ड ब्राउन एल्गी. दे हैव पिगमेंट क्लोरोफिल ए एंड सी बिसाइड देन फ्यूकोजेंथिन. फ्यूकोजेंथिन इज द रिस्पॉन्सिबल पिगमेंट फॉर द कलर ब्राउन एंड केरेटिनोइड्स एंड जेंथोफिल्स आर ऑल्सो फाउंड इन फियोफाइसी. Their structure is simple, branched, filamentous. Some of Phaeophyces, example like kelp, can be grown 100 meter long kelp. Storage food material is found in the form of lamellarin and mannitol. Next important character of Phaeophyces, these two characters are very important of Phaeophyces. First, storage food material is found in the form of laminary and mannitol stars. And second, cell wall which is made up of cellulose and pectin. Cell wall is covered by gelatinous coating of algae. Cell wall is covered by gelatinous coating of algae. Means algae is covered their cell wall which is a gelatinous substances. Plant body attached to substrate by hold fast. Means plant body is attached with a base and base is called substrate and the structure by which plant body is attached to the base or substrate is called hold fast. Now vegetative reproduction by fragmentation, asexual reproduction by motile spores which is produced in sporangium. And in the Phaeophyces, the asexual reproduction are of pear shaped and sexual reproduction is of three type: isogamy, anisogamy and oogamy. Example Ectocarpus, Dictyola, Laminaria, Sargassum, Fucus are the example of Phaeophyces. Now Rhodophyces. Rhodophyces generally called red algae due to the presence of pigment phycoerythrin or we can say R phycoerythrin and chlorophyll A and D are also present. Generally they are found in all the environment of water, means in the photosynthetic region, in the depth, in the middle, but they are found in warmer area mostly. Multicellular, their structure is multicellular complex body structure. And storage food material in Rhodophyces is Floridini starch which is as similar as glycogen which is found in animals. The glycogen is the storage food material of animals and Floridini starch is as similar to glycogen, means they are simple starch which is found in Rhodophyces. Vegetative reproduction by fragmentation, asexual reproduction by non-motile. In Chlorophyces and Phaeophyses we see that motile gametes are formed, but in Rhodophyces non-motile asexual reproduction is found with the help of non-motile gametes. And sexual reproduction is oogamous type only. Example Polysiphonia, Porphyra, Gracilaria, Gelidium. Gelidium and Gracilaria are the source of agar agar also. Now this is the comparative study of algae. Our next topic is Bryophyta. Today we study the characters of Bryophyta. Bryophyta, the main stage of Bryophyta is gametophyte. But these are the examples of haploid and diploid alternation of generation, means both the stage gametophyte and sporophytes are found in these plants. First of all, they are grown in the mosty shady area on the hills. And bryophyta are also known as amphibian of plant kingdom because they are found in soil, but they depend on water for their fertilization. They are usually occur in damp, humid and shaded location. They play important role in succession by bare rocks and soil. Means succession is the one of our next topic. Succession means whenever a place where there is no any vegetation are found, but their development of a forest is called succession. Succession क्या है कि कोई भी एक ऐसी land है जहाँ पे कोई भी vegetation नहीं है, ठीक है, और उसके ऊपर पूरे के पूरे forest का development होना क्या कहलाता है, succession कहलाता है. तो वहाँ पर succession की जो activity है या mechanism है उसमें bryophyta क्या करते हैं, soil और का formation करते हैं by the breakdown of rocks. And they are the pioneer community with lichen at any succession. Succession are also of two type. Now next character, their sex organ are multicellular structure which is covered by a non-living cells called jacket. And male sex organ is called antheridium, female sex organ is called archegonium which is a flesh like sac, and its sporophyte is depend upon gametophyte. This is a unique character of plants. Sporophyte means the diploid stage and gametophyte means haploid stage. Here after sexual reproduction the sporophyte is formed, and that sporophyte is depend upon gametophyte because of sporophyte is non photosynthetic organ and gametophyte is a photosynthetic organ. So sporophyte is depend upon gametophyte for the nutrition. Bryophyta are divided in two parts, liverwort and moss. There is no much economic importance of bryophyta. They are usually used in packing material, and some of bryophyta like sphagnum are used as a fuel. And one most character of bryophyta is there is no any root, stem and leaves, but they are similar to root, stem and leaves, okay, and that structure is called pseudo, means pseudo leaves, pseudo root and pseudo stem are found in bryophyta. They are mostly herbaceous plant. They are divided in liverwort and moss. That we will study tomorrow. Thank you for today's class.